The first piece in the second half is written by our pianist, Ben Johnston-Urey, and I'll ask Ben to come up and introduce it.
In the depths of these longest nights, in the very cradle of our Yukon winter, there is a spell that arrives, dancing upon our northern skies. Our next piece for you this evening bears witness to stories shared by the peoples of the North, of their encounters with the Northern Lights, our Aurora Borealis. Some behold them as a gift light, others the electric breath of our star, and some, such as Dene Elder Jonas Antoine, hold the lights to be a great power that is beyond us, a visitor, if you will, passing through our earthly veil. And they say if you listen closely, you can even hear them as they illuminate the night. Regardless of how they are perceived, the wonder of this phenomenon remains a source of inspiration and awe for all who are fortunate enough to behold them. And it is in this shared source of our inspiration that we present for you tonight Spell of Winter, in the form of colored waves passing through.
As we journey through the cosmos.